buried you in your past that scars you to this day. No filter, just words. And yes, it hurts when you think you can't say whatever you want whenever you feel like it. I wonder what triggered you in your past. Is it me who can meet your expectations? 'Cause to you there's just one truth, which is a lie. Is it me who can meet your expectations? Only one way to find out we feel it inside. Who hurt you? To say two words, I'm sorry. When you get scared, you take off. But you know we're family, aren't we? You can't walk away from your past. You're just learning to accept that you are more than what you told. And you do hide your respect. Is it me who can be?
Who held you? Who held you?